I am unaffected because I've been trolled so much by my relatives, family or whatever. You know, though I don't care anymore. Faceless people on the internet can't hurt me. So I also feel that whatever happened with me in the past kind of made me stronger. My house had become very unbearable. It was too mentally, it was exhausting. Too much torture, like became too much to take in. That I tried suicide also a few times. So I just ran and I was doing everything that was possible to earn money.